Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This question comes from Dr. Bishoy. What is the basic difference between PPN and TPN? PPN is called peripheral parenteral nutrition. TPN, total parenteral nutrition. Actually, the peripheral, it will be in the peripheral line. Total parenteral, it will be central line. It will be short term, peripheral, it will be short term, 7 to 10 days. In the total parenteral can be long term. Also, the basic difference between the PPN and TPN is the concentration of the nutrient infused. The concentration of nutrients infused. In the TPN, it will be higher concentration used for the TPN. Why higher concentration? Due to more rapid dilution in the central line. For example, glucose or dextrose, it will be 12.5, not exceeded in the peripheral line. Can exceed this one in the central line. Also, the osmolality in the peripheral line, actually the maximum, it will be 600 to 900 milliosmol per liter. In the central line, can exceed this milliosmolarity. Otherwise, is led to damage the vein or phlebitis and a lot of complication. So the basic difference between the PPN and the TPN, concentration of the nutrient infused. Concentration of the nutrient infused, it will be higher concentration is used for TPN due to more rapid dilution in the central line. ومن أحيا فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.